We often start forgotten films off by showing the video collection. Sometimes I'm searching for a movie inside. Sometimes, like in the case of Sharky's Machine, I didn't find it. And thanks to my wife on my birthday after seeing that episode, she actually bought it for me. But in this case, since this is episode number 29, this will be the third time that we will tell you to actually forget a movie, to stay away from it. It is actually that bad. Now, what's so surprising about this pick is that it was nominated for 3 Oscars. Actress, supporting actress, and adapted screenplay. And the movie was awful. Yes, we're talking about The Lost Daughter. Now, I know what you're thinking. How could someone with hair that looks this bad actually feel they have the right to criticize a movie? Well, some movies are just so bad that you just sit there in awe and watch. This is one of them. And if I could save you 2 hours out of your life, trust me, this will be worth it for you. A meandering mess of a film that wastes Olivia Colman and Ed Harris completely, as well as Dakota Johnson.
Yeah.
This movie also wastes Jesse Buckley and Peter Sarsgaard, and is directed by Maggie Gyllenhaal, a very talented actress who really has no business making a film after this one. Every bad film, like every good film, takes a long time to make. There's a lot of effort in there. So I give people credit who can make movies like this, but this one fails miserably. Colman's character also steals a child's doll. Okay. You won't believe the shit that goes on in this film. You have a wonderful cast completely wasted, beautiful cinematography, just a hateful main character, and that's another thing. Perhaps it's just too hard to identify with her. Dagmara Domanczyk is a wonderful Polish actress and author, and she gives a really good performance.
Your daughters give you a heart.
But like everything in this odd film, it's completely wasted. So, forgotten film, best stayed forgotten. The Lost Daughter. Academy Award nominated? Give me a break.